Motion is adopted. Accordingly, the House stands adjourned until 10 a.m. tomorrow.
Thank you.
The House gaveling out, with members back on Friday to resume work on a bill limiting the authority of the National Labor Relations Board. The bill would bar actions by the NLRB that require a quorum unless the Senate confirms additional members or the Supreme Court upholds President Obama's recess appointments. The House today also swore in its newest member, Democrat Robin Kelly of Illinois, who won a special election Tuesday to fill the seat left open by the resignation of Jesse Jackson, Jr. The total number of the House now stands at 433, 232 Republicans, 201 Democrats, and two vacancies. Watch live House coverage when members return tomorrow at 10 a.m. Eastern. The Senate today, by a vote of 68 to 31, agreed to move forward with debate on gun control legislation. At his briefing, Speaker John Boehner said he'd send any Senate-passed gun control bill.